Welcome back. So we got out of hell, as you know. Now I believe we're gonna fuck Foxy. Not in the way that people usually would like it, unfortunately. Fuck off. I think I need to attach the upgrade to Freddy. This fucking elevator, it even has music. No, thank you.
I heard that. I bet you don't even have.
This thing is a game changer. I love it. Voice upgrade.
Select preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Should I save? Hold on, I'm gonna save first. Where do I save first? Up there, up there. Error, oh yeah, because I started the procedure. Fucking hell. If I make a mistake, I'm going a lot back.
To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie.
Click on the button to take it off. Okay.
Good job. Now remove the chest plate.
Click on the chest plate to take it off.
Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
Look at the voice box to get out of Freddy's throat. Holy shit, this is...
Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box.
Yeah, this took a second. It was dangerous.
Well done. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down with the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase. Complete. Activating safety protocols.
Kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
It's past your bedtime.
Lovely. Was he alright? Roxy Raceway, huh? How do I get there, though? He's messed up. It was broken all over. Gumrock Chica. Actually, I prefer walking until come to me. Eat a dick. Roxy Raceway, there it is. I think I need to go to the second floor though. Oh shit! Didn't mean to do that. Okay, I need to enter the raceway. I'm fucking back here. Yeah, I think from the second floor actually. Out of order, huh? So it's inaccessible from here. Oh, maybe through here actually. Roxy balloon. Okay, I gotta stun them.
You can't hide forever.
Come here. Roxy's raceway is here.
I could open this gate if I had Monty's claws.
But I have Chica's shout or whatever. Fuck off!
You can't hide forever.
If it's only lore, I am not that into it. I watched a lot of MathPat. Dance pass. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, it's the same one. I thought there was two. Okay, I think I need to find a head. Nice, more stamina is always good. I need to find the head part. Are you what's down here? I don't believe ahead, but that's fire. Okay, actually, I think Roxy, that's the end of Rivers Roxy. Like, I will get back here just from the other side. I believe so, at least. Okay, so I can't go up there. I thought shooting him would decommission. Decommission him. Apparently it does nothing. Yeah, I came back to where I started. I already have my dance pass, so I'm gonna save. Power is never good. God damn, I can sprint all that now. What is this? Just dance. Not me. Hi. This is the thing, escape. Yes, this thing.
Don't. I heard that.
Aha.